They just held the banner of Dr. Ezekwesili, and they are intimidating and threatening every member here that are protesting, and they say they are going to shoot. They have taken phones of a lot of those who are protesting right now. They say they have their right to deal with us as much as they can.
I got the phone.